size motor, which was a 361. And it won't take long for it. There, that guy knows what he's doing.